Today I'm going to show you how to manage iCloud in macOS. First we have to open up system settings. Here it usually opens up in general. From here we just scroll down in the left bar, then click on iCloud. And here we have our iCloud storages, apps that are turned on. Here we can manage it. And yeah. That's basically it for this video. I hope it was helpful for you guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.